Hello everyone, this is a Syndra guide. Now, we'll briefly discuss Syndra pros and cons, followed by the rune and item setup, and then we'll take a look at the abilities. Meanwhile, on the screen, there will be a game where we play K-Syndra in the mid lane with this particular build. First, look at the pros. Long range poke, insane burst damage, versatile, fantastic wave clear, fun to learn. And now cons, bad positioning, very easily punished, skill shot reliant, squishy, semi-high skill cap, hard to carry with. With any burst type of mage assassin, Electrocute will be your bread and butter rune. With Electrocute, you'll need to hit all of your pre-6 abilities in order for it to proc. At level 2, you will need to add an auto attack after hitting a successful Q E combo for Electrocute to proc. Taste of Blood! Since you're a long-range mage, this will be a perfect rune to help you sustain in lane. Enemies will also struggle to trade with you if they have no gap closers, since you'll be able to outrange them and heal yourself. Eyeball Collection. Again, you need all the power you can get early mid-game, so that you're a monster late-game. Syndra is pretty decent at roaming since you can hard push waves. Try to roam as much as possible to maximize the potential of this rune. Ultimate Hunter. Since Syndra has a point and click ultimate, you're going to want this ability to be off cooldown as much as possible, especially since it executes. Depending on the opponent's situation and the game's composition, you can make these selections. You can choose Doran's Ring, Health Potion, and Stealth Ward as your starting items. For your early item pick, you can go for Lost Chapter and Hextech Alternator for damage. Up to 20 minutes, you can consider purchasing Luden's Companion, Sorcerer's Shoes, and Storm Surge for your full build. After getting Shadow Flame recently, you can continue with Jonya's Hourglass and Rabadon's Death Cap. Transcendent Passive, Syndra collects up to 120 splinters via damaging enemy champions and gaining levels. Splinters of Wrath enhance Syndra and her abilities. Syndra restores 2215 mana whenever she collects a splinter from an enemy. Dark Sphere, Q, Syndra conjures a Dark Sphere dealing magic damage. The sphere remains for 6 seconds and can be manipulated by her other powers. Force of Will, W, Syndra picks up and throws a Dark Sphere or enemy minion dealing magic damage and slowing the movement speed of enemies. Scatter the Weak E. Syndra knocks enemies and Dark Spheres back dealing magic damage. Enemies hit by Dark Spheres become stunned. Unleashed Power R. Syndra bombards an enemy champion with all of her Dark Spheres,